The PETE SEEGER I know, and the PETE SEEGER that June and I have come to love, is one of the best Americans and patriots I've ever known.
To everything, turn, 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 there is a season. Turn, turn, turn.
If you love your country, you'll find ways somehow to speak out to do what you think is right.
Banjo was the tool, it was his weapon.
Pete was kind of the official birth of folk music being a part of the culture.
Pete stood for justice. He had powerful enemies who wanted that voice of justice to go away.
Pete became blacklisted.
The FBI was in hot pursuit.
This man came up to Pete and said, Mr. Seeger, I came to kill you tonight.
Long before I was involved in civil rights, Pete Seeger was doing it.
He's a living testament to the First Amendment. You can't just say you have rights. You have to use them.
I think that's his greatest gift, was shepherding songs of peace and justice.
He had a very full idea about what music could do. And that's the power of folk music, and that was the power of Pete Seeger.